innocent children? And are they holding the rest of the Longo family hostage? Or worse,
are there more bodies out there?
We don't know the scenario. We don't know if someone had killed the whole family.
Sunday, a lone wolf on the case. An afternoon fishing trip turns into a brutal attack.
There was a stranger. Hey.